You walk around here all cool with your low voice and your cage fighter resume in your top pocket. But I could see last week I'm starting to get to you, ain't I? Like all the rest that I've faced, you're gonna come in fighting from emotion, hoping that if you beat me, you'll finally do the one thing that your pal Ronda Rousey couldn't do. And that's your demon, Shayna. I can see it. I can see it now. The relief, the exhilaration that you'll get when you beat me. If you beat me, as if for once, you'll steal Ronda's spotlight instead of the other way around. That at last you'll be seen as the supreme world-class athlete that you are. Or you lose and get put back in Ronda's shadow. So tell me, Shayna, when you talk about one of us losing at WrestleMania and being destroyed by it, which one of us do you mean exactly? Because...
Oh my gosh.
Oh my God. It's Shayna Baszler. Shayna Baszler with the Kirifuda clutch attacking Becky Lynch from behind.
Baszler just...
Oh my God, get
out of here.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
Out there's confused. Whoa! This is what I mean.
Oh, no.
Shut up. Oh.